former elementary school principal Matthew Laramie pled guilty in a North Haverhill courtroom to two counts of theft by deception, admitting he charged thousands of dollars on a Hanover School District credit card for personal purchases between 2014 and 2016.
Did you plead guilty or not guilty?
Guilty.
He resigned from the Bernice A. Ray Elementary School in 2016 when the accusations came to light. In a separate case that same year, he was found guilty of soliciting a prostitute in a police sting in Canaan. In court, prosecutors say he submitted receipts for a conference in Georgia that never happened and for a PhD program that he was not enrolled in.
The state would present evidence that Mr. Laramie charged the Hanover School District credit card and submitted receipts for reimbursement for expenses purportedly incurred in connection with his supposed enrollment in a PhD program at Boston College.
Matthew Laramie was sentenced to 28 days in jail as part of a longer suspended sentence.
The former principal will now start his summer behind bars. He begins serving his sentence June 23rd. Live in studio, Gene Mackin, WMUR News 9.